There are times when you or a student accidentally changes the audio playback speed so it becomes either slower or faster than normal. So to change the audio playback speed to normal, just click the three dots beside the audio playback panel and click playback speed and select normal. And that's it. I hope this is helpful.